Looks like they left in a hurry.
Report said the evac was cut off by Kett.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Kett are inbound to your location.
Kett and that thing? Son of a...
Okay, I know. That's how this works. Where's the big boy? Explosive barrel over here I can use. Where's the big guy?
Behind.
Oh shit, anointed. Okay. Crap. We need a down but not dead system in this.
Way too quiet.
Pathfinder. A maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Mate!
Override! Close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa! Hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Kett are inbound to your location.
Kett and that thing? Son of a...
What happens if we keep getting anointed up here? That's what ends up causing the problem. What if I'm better off not going up top?
Way too quiet.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Fiend! Don't...
Override! Close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Kett are inbound to your location.
Kett and that thing? Son of a... Kett!
Kett.
reinforcements. Watch out.
Stay down. Damn it, I got stuck up on level geometry. We got hung up.
Way too quiet.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Ron.
Override! Close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder. Whoa! Hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Kett are inbound to your location.
Kett and that thing? Son of a...
we wanted. Shot me. I'm just being able to control my party members directly.
Way too quiet.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Wrong.
Override! Close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder. Whoa! Hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Kett are inbound to your location.
Kett and that thing? Son of a... Big thing is down!
All right.
Watch
go away. Let me go.
Look sharp. Thing is out there.
And the Kett? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
More of the Aura so I can revive her. And health pack so I can heal myself. Crap.
Way too quiet.
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Kett are inbound to your
location. Follow me up.
Kett and that thing? Son of a...
There we go.
Big thing is down. We got it.
Focus on the cat.
Kara's hurt.
I know. Crap. Yeah, that didn't work. to my original gun, actually.
Override! Close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa! Hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low.
Moment.
Kett and that thing? Son of a...
Hell, why am I not? Guys, the shields are way too bullet spongy.
Too quiet.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Wrong.
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Kett are inbound to your location.
Kett and that thing? Son of a...
Are they able to like rock and roll like that the whole time? Why is Jank?
Way too quiet.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Wrong.
Don't let it.
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Kett are inbound to your location.
Kett and that thing? Son of a...
Oh god. Trouble. Alright, Liam again. Wait, you're not the one who ends up dead a lot.
Through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
All right. More record break? Okay. the hell was going on here with that crit?
Looks like a war zone. According to survivors, the kid attacked from all sides. It was a massacre. Schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing. This must be the project they were salvaging at Site 1. Oh, you'd think there'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind.
Got a component for Site 2's project.
This murder first.
Not sure what's worse, this or dying slow, like promise.
Happy thoughts, Liam.
Surprised the Nexus still wants an outpost on Eos.
You know what they say, third time's a charm. We'll make this right.
Back to the ride.
Portable cover of Kett design.
Didn't bother to take it with them. Lexi, update records for Trinitas Gordanus.
Consider it done, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, that body.
A scan might help us figure that out.
Ever disobeyed an order, Cora?
In my soldier days? No, that's kind of...
This is where Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms would have buried the body long ago. I suggest scanning.
Karkins.
Pathfinder, there is an armor piece buried deep. A leg bracer. Scan indicates tissue and bone fragments clinging to it. DNA identified as Chief Reynolds. Indications suggest his body was torn to pieces.
So the chief became Karkin food.
Circle of life, it'd be gruesome.
The remaining armor will be scattered, or perhaps brought to a nest. The chest piece and his Omni tool may explain the gap.
We keep searching and scanning.
Another armor piece. Chief Reynolds' helmet.
The search continues.
Who do? Who don't?
Water and weather. Nothing tougher in the long run.
There it is.
Pathfinder, the scan has picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece, confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type, but entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
By all accounts, Nilkin was in front of the chief when he fired. So it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The chief's Omnitool might shed some light.
Okay, well, that is enough to start with some reasonable doubt.
Staked a claim over there. PB's remnant technology.
Pathfinder, I detect initiative equipment nearby.
Mm-hmm.
The person who left this behind, she was part of the first wave of colonists, wasn't she?
The probability is high. This researcher may have left data pads at other remnant sites as well.
The murder first.
Picking up additional armor scraps. I believe it's a trail leading to a cave nearby.
Could be where the nest is located.
Stream and edit them accordingly. I can do that.
It's a carcan nest, all right. Fan out.
Confirming initiative equipment, including Omnitool assigned to Security Chief Hiram Reynolds. Accessing data, I can exceed the data. Scanning at the time of death. The scan picked up two shots. One, a standard initiative rifle report, which missed. The other from behind, a Kett pulse weapon.
This proves Milken is innocent. He didn't shoot Reynolds.
That's a relief. Could work.
Pathfinder, there is also an audio recording.
Go ahead and play it.
No!
Where's Milken?
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
That is a good dialogue option.
Confirming. Voice identified as suspect, Milken. So he did not kill the chief.
But he meant to. Need another chat with the man.
Alright, let's get on board. Nomad? Fast travel track of the Tempest and save my game, and I will call this a day. I've done a couple hours. May do another stream tomorrow. Thank you very much for watching. See you later.